Guys, here we got Aurora. Oh my lord, Aurora in Italian. New live song here. And I'm here waiting with the fans. Excited. Oh my lord. 1 minute to go. Then we start the countdown for the premiere. Look at me. Oh my lord. I'm almost crying, full of emotion, because of this premiere. As a fan, I'm acting, I am behaving, I am really behaving. Oh, sorry, my English is not good. Behaving as a fan. I'm ready to react. Look at this chat room. I'm inside here and I'm writing now, ready. Oh, guys, I'm really ready. And someone will recall me. Wow. Man, the countdown is starting almost. Oh my god. The recording is okay. My Norwegian friends, my friends from Scandinavia and all over the world. Here we go. Here we go. Someone is crying. Tina Mary, thank you for your suggestion. Liselotte, this is dedicated also to you. Look, the countdown, and Lil M, my Norwegian friend. It is a dedication also for you. And listen to the Italian bells. Italian bells announce the song too. And Federica, this is dedicated also to you. Federica, dedicata anche a te. Ragazzi, sto reagendo alla premiere di Aurora alle 6 adesso. Devo ringraziare chi me l'ha suggerita, la dedico a Liselotte, la dedico a Lil M, la dedico a Tina Mary che me l'ha suggerita. E come vedete sono in chat insieme ai fans. Sto aspettando. Guys! 1 minute 15 and we go! Oh my lord! How much people? Why my band is not followed that way? Can't wait! Oh my lord! Ragazzi, come vedete sono anche in chat. Prontissimo a reagire. Mancano 56 secondi. 54, 53, 52, 51, 50. And waiting for it, you have to know Aurora is one of my favorite singer because she feel every time the songs she perform, and she write together with other people, other musicians, her own stuff, her own material, her own tunes and songs. And I appreciate a lot, more than girls that are doing just cover bands. Oh my lord! 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, sound back. Immediately this girl is able to send me something that other girls, other singers are not able to send to me.
Make it soft, make it last like a lake in a glass, like an endless reminder of us. I don't feel love anymore, and how it hurts when you walk out of the door.
Wake up in the morning, I want Aurora singing to me this one, and when I go to bed the same, for a perfect sleep and beautiful dreams. Wow, ragazzi, la voglio la mattina quando mi sveglio e la sera, ma dopo vi dico tutto anche in italiano, questa roba qui negli orecchi.
I recall our minds being strange and unlike you were quiet at most. I would watch and explode with a storm in my mind. You would understand why we all name hurricanes after us.
Oh man, nice job too with your guitar. Guys, I'm in the live premiere. I'm the only reactor to be here. Do you understand that? So you're lucky if you are a subscriber, because I'm the only reactor, the first reactor reacting to this one live streaming and excited like a fan.
When I see you again as a stranger or a friend, I will give you a kiss from the past. I will send you away, hoping you'll be okay with the peace of your heart living in.
Also, wow, touching. You are a girl, you are a sweet bird, tweeting every time better in my heart and in my soul. Wow, ragazzi, questa voce mi sta penetrando letteralmente. Poi vi dico tutto anche in italiano. Expression. Did you see her moving? I love her art, because her art is something free. She don't think too much while she perform, as I told you every time. And so this thing is the best thing for a musician, for a singer, for an artist, because to express your feelings free, this is a much needed thing. So my lord, my compliments, Aurora. Wow, what a performing. I will watch again several times this evening, and I repeat myself, I want this one before sleeping and before waking up. My god, guys, wow. And thank you, Frederica, for inviting me September 7 to watch her live. I will work, but I will try my best to do it, but I don't think I can. But I will go somewhere to watch her before, because I need it. Oh, this live performance is really, 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 really a whisper of God for me. You know, I'm a poet with Aurora is able to, man, to take out all my poetry of my soul. Amazing. Ragazzi, allora, innanzitutto grazie Federica dell'invito per il 7 settembre a vederla live. Credo che non ce la farò perché lavoro, ma l'invito mi fa tantissimo piacere. Farò comunque in modo di non farti sentire sola, e di sicuro comunque me la vado a vedere prima o poi live da qualche parte. E poi in italiano che vi dico che io amo la sua libertà espressiva. Guys, it is over in English. Touch the window to follow me on the other reactions I already did to Aurora, and I think you are really happy I'm here interacting with the people, Aurora people, live chat room here. Watch, watch, watch. I'm interacting here. Nice. Guys, the first reactor to do it. Little Italian dance, see you next time. Ragazzi, mi piace la sua libertà di espressione. Mi piace come è libera, non pensa, come si comporta, come si lascia andare. È questo che un artista gli permette di esprimere tutta la sua arte. Se non pensi, se semplicemente si è focalizzata su quello. Un usignolo cinguettante, un sussurro di Dio sulla terra, questa ragazza. Poche mi danno questi brividi e poche mi coinvolgono così tanto. E anche i testi sono stati bellissimi. L'accompagnamento della chitarra di questo musicista, di questo ragazzo, è stato eccezionale. Ragazzi, alla prossima! Toccatevi alla finestra per seguirmi nelle altre reazioni. Il primo reactor che ha fatto la reazione ad Aurora al nuovo pezzo. Fantastico! Ora qui scrivo: My reaction is ready. Ecco qua. Oh, è finita. See you next time, guys. Ciao. How much I love Aurora. Sweet soul from Norway. Ciao, belli. Touch the window for the other reactions to her.